hold of him while you investigate the site.
Hostile radio intercepted.
You hear something? No. But the Colonel will kill us if we miss a whisper. I'm getting on the big gun.
A floor technician named Zach Young called us from a nearby foundry. The True Sons took over a couple months ago. He managed to escape. Told him to go radio. Try to get a hold of him while you investigate the site.
Hostile radio intercepted.
You hear something? No. But the Colonel will kill us if we miss a whisper. I'm getting on the big gun.
Gentlemen, time to teach these children a lesson. Keep me alive and I'll return. Ghosts.
An agent needs assistance.
Hello?
Zach?
I know you don't want me to talk, but your people are coming up on some furnaces. Be careful. They'll melt your face off if you get too close.
Thanks, Zach.
Kelso, this is Z. Did you see that train?
The one with the cannons? Yeah, I see it. You know where it's headed?
Those tracks go through the forge.
Anything in there we can use against it?
A bunch of molten iron, I guess.
We can work with that.
You should get to the control room. Watch out for the forge. It gets hotter than hell in there.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you do not.
They don't stand a chance against me, Colonel.
dig up a few files on Morozova, but they're heavily redacted. I don't know who she is or even who she was, but my gut tells me she was mixed up in some high-level political bullshit.
Why is that so hard for you to understand? System performance within acceptable range. Emergency protocols suspended.
I said we could handle this. Zack should have listened to me. He didn't deserve to die like that. Whatever it takes, make sure Morozova doesn't escape.
Fire at their position. Support them with mortars.
Thank you.
distance.
Accelerate their plans, but it looks like they were only days away from raining hell on DC with that train. The True Sons could easily have been reborn right here if it wasn't for you. And Z.